Holy Bible, Acts chapter 22, verse 14. And he said, "You have been marked out by the God of our fathers to have knowledge of his purpose, and to see the upright one, and to give ear to the words of his mouth."